just driving to Herradura Beach, and we're gonna go down to Herradura Beach, about 15 minutes from our place, to go kayaking and have some lunch. Stuck behind this big truck, and it's often that this does happen. It's only a one-lane highway. It's going about 20-30 kilometers an hour.
I think I'm no.
Just a bad spot to pass. The roads are very windy, windy. There's ATVing around there. There's typical Costa Rican homes up here. Beautiful in there. They've got by the way, this place, where's that salon? I'm going to slow down to show you. Do not go. Overpriced, and she's it's not professional. Where? Which one is it? Oh, I passed it. I'll take you in there next time. And here we are at Herradura Beach. And we'll just take a walk along here. You want to walk along the beach or the road? It's Sunday, so it's pretty busy. Very busy, actually. Weekends get busy here. A lot of these people come from San Jose. So they dock all year round, a lot of these boats. They don't put it in a marina. It's allowed here. Look at all the people up paddleboarding. A beautiful day today. Nice day for the beach. Bienvenido a Playa Herradura. So here we are at some of the restaurants here. He's looking for chicken fajitas, which are here. $12. So is that restaurant? Trying to avoid you. This one's really nice. I like this place because you get a salad bar and soup with your meals. And you can sit on the swings, which I like to do. The Pelican restaurant. And then we're gonna rent some kayaks after we eat. Here. I've never had ate here. Estilo buffet. Empanadas, pollo frito. Not what he wants, ceviche. By the way, if you come to Costa Rica, have ceviche. This is new. Frutas, green mango, smoothies, I guess. Okay, and here I've come to many times. It's fun, it's got a jukebox. People are friendly. Crystal. There we go. So we're gonna pick a place to eat, probably down here, and we'll see you later.